This was, not very long ago, the name of one of the titans of the electronics world. During the 1980s and 90s, Panasonic, along with Sony, dominated the world market for consumer electronics. How the mighty have fallen. Panasonic admitted it will lose close to $10 billion this year.
Panasonic, I want to share with you today a nickel engineering company driven to make the world we live in better.